Right here we are in the Rustavi Stadium, where we are about to play witness the Masters International Tournament. Like I said to you, the Masters International Tournament is organized by Masters President, which is me, and my name is Mr. Kevin Black Otos. Today, the Masters International Tournament is officially approved by the Georgian Football Federation. It's a preseason tournament that experience and teams from Azerbaijan, from Iran, they are in part of this tournament. And we are looking forward. A team from Africa also is in the tournament, which is the Masters African players. Today, the tournament is in semi-final, where the Masters first division team, the White Masters, are playing against FC Rustavi. FC Rustavi is the defending champion of this tournament last year. And they are defending their title. They are in semi-final right now, playing against the White Masters team. So we are looking at the White Masters team giving FC Rustavi a very good fight today. But most likely we are looking at Rustavi getting to the final. But the game today will decide. And tomorrow we have the African Masters playing against another premiership team, FC Tripoli. And that game will be holding tomorrow by 12 o'clock. Georgian time. So like I said, today is going to be FC Masters first division team, the White Masters team playing against FC Rustavi. And this is the FC Masters International Tournament semi-final game. So it's going to be a very wonderful game today, and tomorrow is going to be another wonderful game between the African Masters and Tripoli. And the final will be coming up by on the 20th of this month. And we're going to bring to you everything live and direct. Like I said, I am the president of Masters Football Club of Georgia, and my name is Kevin Black Otos. Here is the FC Masters team playing against the FC Rustavi team. After the game, we are going to bring to you live and direct what is happening in Georgia. Thank you very much. Thank you.